dementia. It affects us all sooner or later, whether we care for a loved one or face it ourselves. It mostly strikes late in life, but is not a normal part of aging. People suffering from dementia experience difficulty with everyday tasks, confusion in familiar environments, as well as memory loss. As the disease progresses, they need help with nearly every aspect of daily life. Often, family members are the caregivers. For many, it can be all-consuming, placing a strain on work, finances, and other family relationships, in addition to taking a heavy emotional toll. The World Health Organization recognizes that dementia is a global public health challenge. Worldwide, more than 47 million people live with the condition, with nearly 60% living in low and middle-income countries. This figure is expected to almost triple by 2050. Currently, there is no cure. Yet much can be done. By learning more about the condition, we can help reduce the stigma, which is often an obstacle to diagnosis and care. By consulting a doctor for other physical illnesses and psychological distress, people with dementia can live a better quality life. To help prevent dementia, we can keep active both physically and mentally, as well as maintain a healthy lifestyle. Country leaders can make a big difference too. By adapting health and social systems at a national level, they can improve surveillance in order to monitor how many people are affected. Invest in research to help find a cure and improve care. Put safeguards in place to provide protection from physical and mental abuse and support caregivers so that they can continue to lead a quality life of their own. By working together, we can offer crucial support and resources to those living with dementia, their families and caregivers, and give hope to future generations.